Hello, my name is MaryD, and welcome to my YouTube channel, MaryD Plays. In this video, I'm doing the Yousician Weekly Challenge on the bass guitar. This week's challenge is Easter with J.S. Bach. Okay, and I'll be doing all four versions of all of these songs. We're going to do, the first one will be level 2 of Easter Oratorio, I'm not quite sure what the pronunciation is. And then level 3 of St. Matthew Passion, and then level 7 of St. Matthew Passion, and level 9 of Easter Oratorio. I should probably look it up to get the pronunciation. Anyways, level 2. Let's do it. No, apparently I've played level 2 before. I don't think I really made the mistake. It marked the E, it was wrong, and I'm pretty sure I hit it correctly and on time, but sometimes the musician will mark something wrong and it's right. Alright, globally I'm in 174th place at this time, and then my friends, I'm in 2nd place. And at my level, I'm in 61st place. Okay, go and play it two more times. Okay, and one more time. Restart. Thank you. Pretty sure there's E's that I hit in part one. There was two of them that musician claimed that I hit wrong. Pretty sure I hit this right. Okay, Globe Lamb in 127th place. Oh, I should be higher. A little higher. Among my friends, I'm in second place. And at my level, I'm in 54th place. Moving on to the next song, level 3 of St. Matthew Passion. No, I've done this one before too. Thank you. Okay, my bass line is, I'm in 134th place among my friends. I'm in 2nd place. At my level, I'm in 62nd place. Gonna play this 2 more times. No change in my score. One more time. Globally, I'm in 57th place. Among my friends, I'm in second place. And at my level, I'm in 26th place. Alright, moving on to level 7 of my Matthew Passion. Oh, not my Matthew Passion. I did that with, I think, the keyboard or guitar. My Matthew Passion. St. Matthew Passion. Okay, I've played this before, but apparently not perfect. Need to work on that. Alright, so here's my baseline. What I'm doing. Globally, I'm in 317th place. Among my friends, I'm last. And at my level, I'm in 234th place. Okay, go and play it two more times.
Thank you.
Okay, definitely a lot better there. Okay, go play it one more time. I got my master part one. Part three, I ended up getting lost a little bit there, but did much better. Put this on. Okay, globally, I'm in 182nd place. Among my friends, I'm in second place, and at my level, I'm in 147th place. All right, one more song to go. Okay, and I've never played this version before. So something new. Alright, let's get on the right string. Confession, I'm not really, I don't know my frets after the 12th fret, and that's going way down to almost the 19th and whatnot, 17th, 19th, so I'm still going to practice my usual. If you hear any commotion, I have neighbors. I live in an apartment building, and it sounds like someone is outside the door, so if you can hear them, there's not much I can do. Alright, so yeah, let's continue. Let's actually see what let's see where I'm at. So globally, I'm in 217th place. One of my friends, I'm the only one that's doing it. It is a kind of difficult one. Kind of makes you wonder if they bailed. My level, I'm in 159th place. Okay. I'm going to continue to try at least two more times. Further. All right, one more time through. Final score. Gold playing. I'm in 178th place, and of course, I think I'm not playing one of my friends, but just so I can have it on video record. I'm in first place. Neighbors are getting lively. And I'm at my level, I'm in 145th place. Let's see, I've got some time left. I'm going to go ahead and go back through and see if I can improve my score in the previous songs. Pretty sure I hit the last E correctly, but I miss. Let's see, no change in my score. Alright, so let's do the next song. There is a little improvement in my score. Not much, but there is a little. So, globally, I'm in 38th place. Among my friends, I'm still in 2nd place. And at my level, I'm in 19th place. And it looks like time is up.